Ethan, you're critical. Ethan. We're not allowed to see your face. It Ethan. Ate him.
Ethan!
Just took him away. This,
yeah.
For a Burroughs generic ripoff. Well, bitch, he saved you and he didn't even question it, so it's time for you to save him. I get up here, I can.
Well, I did kind of say, like, when you, when she's like, thank you, Ethan, it's like, who the else, how could I choose Zoe over you, even if, like, Zoe didn't fucking just leave me for 3 years of my life to fuck off to nowhere?
I mean, if you think about it, she didn't, why do we have the flashlight pen? All right.
It's okay. It's fine. Don't ask.
I mean... You could have just taken Zoe and got a new wife, like you said. I mean,
yeah, no. Like, I think it's so fucking asinine how Mia, like, how Ethan doesn't know anything about, like, Mia's job or whatever, because we're going to learn about that in a minute. Like, how does someone hide all this from their significant other? The whole thing with Birkin in RE2 is he had a cool wife that was also an evil bitch.
I didn't like his wife.
Yeah, but she, at least she was like, the family that makes viruses together sticks together.
What was that?
Like, if my girlfriend ended up working for a horrible pharmaceutical company that it was or a horrible fucking virology company that was masquerading as a pharmaceutical company and said, hey, do you want to be on board? I'm like, fuck yeah.
You're spoiling, you know, like, all of it for the viewers.
No, I'm talking about RE2.
Okay. That looks delicious.
Like, this game is how old? It's like,
it's 17, 4? I think. Yeah, it was 17. I don't mean 17 years, I mean it was 2017.
Correct, I understood.
It's fucking jack shit.
Man, there was a game I saw that I was thinking about.
They're all dead.
Yeah, they're all dead.
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on?
This is where the Resident Evil comes into play in this game.
Yeah, this is where the Resident Evil, like, happened.
You were playing Silent Hill for the whole game, and now you're in the Resident Evil portion.
Like, the only difference between this game, that maybe this belonged to the crew. Maybe this belonged to the crew. What a thought. Like, the only difference between this game is that, like, Silent Hill and Resident Evil are basically, like, kind of one and the same, but Silent Hill has to do with a lot more with psychological horror, whereas Resident Evil still isn't psychological, it's just biological.
It's survival horror.
Well, they're both survival horror. It's just,
yeah, but
one,
like,
has
Resident Evil's more survival horror than Silent Hill is. Silent Hill, I agree with you, is very psychological horror.
Like, the thing about Silent Hill is that it asks you a lot of questions, like, about people. Like, because the people are in Silent Hill are supposed to be believable people, whereas in Resident Evil we have, like, well, until this one, characters who are just crazy action heroes, basically.
Well, I mean, it wasn't always like that. Register.
Well, 1, 2, 3. Like, 4, 5, 6. We're just counting those ones. The only game where it's like you're not really, like, just a crazy action hero is maybe 2 and 3.
He must have been hiding from something. Because in 3, you were Jill. You had enough action hero in you to be labeled.
Well, yeah, but what I mean by that is, like, in 1, you're in Arklay Mansion, and you're trying to find Spencer, and that all happens. But you're a unit. You're a cohesive unit that's trying to infiltrate something. So it's not like, even though you get jumped and then you're going in basically weaponless, it still ends up that you're like a trained unit of people. In 2 and 3, Leon and Claire and Jill all are in a city that shit is happening in now, right?
Well, Leon also had no training.
Yeah, he like.
Well, he was fresh out. He was fresh out of training. This is
correct.
His first day on the job, and
so,
Claire
like,
was just apparently there.
Yeah, Claire was just a badass person. That has to suck.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Ew. What a weird fucking facial feature.
I just don't know how they don't ever... Like, Marguerite was the only female in this game that I could say I believe was a real person. But yeah, what I was saying is, like, in 2 and 3, like, you're in more of a survival situation. But 1, 4, 5, 6, even though it's survival horror, you're like a badass dude or dudette.
Good. They want me to walk in the muck water. Cool. Because right now we're in walking simulator.
You said we could be a family.
No.
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
That little head shake tickled me.
Oh, fuck. Now we're in sneaky. Do they actually have... Oh, fuck.
It's okay, they can't hear you.
Oh. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
I think you're just supposed to run.
Cool. Is there gun ammo? Nope. Okay. You see nothing?
What would gun ammo do for you when you don't have a gun? You just gotta throw the bullets at them?
Okay, I don't know what that level was, but alright.
I wanna say there's more stuff in there, too. Like, you have to do.
Fuck. Well, there's a maintenance room in the back.
Yeah. Because it's like this whole thing where you have to shuffle fuses around to open stuff. A lean function would have been amazing. I know this was a VR game, but come on. I think you can go in that door.
What's this one?
Yeah, I want to say you can go in that one. I want to say you can find a knife, for sure. A herb.
Well. What's the best thing you can do after the end of the game? Start the game over and make you have to find everything again. Is he... It's patrol right there.
Yeah, I want to say he doesn't come fully around.
Yeah, but I mean, like, how far back does he go? Can I make it to that door? No, he just isn't, like, doing the same spot.
Well, maybe there's more stuff on the second floor. I just know that there's stuff on this floor as well.
I mean, I might be able to find a gun, right?
Yeah, that might be an idea. Like, I would say just look around and try and see what you can get.
There's one on each side.
So you're on floor 2 now.
Kitchen, a dining room. Is there a
security
on?
Might be a knife in there.
I feel like security is where a gun might be.
That might. Oh, okay. So you can't go into floor 2 yet. I hear one.
I hear
up
things.
Here.
Saved, and I'm breathing. Oh no. Hey, sweetheart, it's me.
Watch it.
What?
Watch the tape.
You need to remember so we can be a family.
You're just gonna stay here? Look, a save. Can I save?
No. Old moldy videotape. Yeah, just shove that in. That won't cause it to gunk up at all, actually. Like, it's like when you stuck a sandwich in a VCR when you were young.
Be kind. Please rewind.
I'm guessing that's find all the tapes in the game, because I can't think of another tape past this one.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack.
Wait, this isn't even a camera. This is I'm just me.
Yeah, you're just a person. Like, it's okay. He has the same watch that Ethan has.
He was your boat husband.
It serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, I have Evie. One.
Where are you?
Yeah, like Mia is just un.
Oh yeah, fucking machine gun.
Yeah, just put all that away.
Oh, that is me putting it away.
Yeah, you don't need that.
I do need that. Look, fucking. Gun.
I love how you've every time you pulled out a weapon for the first time, you've fucked up its inspection by just aiming it.
I have no interest in inspection. Look, this is a nice knife.
You won't let anyone talk, and you won't let anyone inspect any guns.
Am I fighting mold already?
She's close.
No, you're looking for her.
Yeah, but like, why do I have a gun?
Because you're a badass now.
Yeah, but like, what am I shooting?
Mold, probably.
She's.
I mean, if you're working with horrible biohazardous materials, right, that potentially might get out and murder people. A gun might be helpful.
If she's on the other side of this wall or something.
Yeah, so you have to go through that door. Supplements. A herb. I thought you were getting a bottle for a second. She sounded so shocked to pull up her knife.
Why do women in like RE games always get
SMG?
Yeah.
Because it's a feminine weapon.
Don't have whatever that is.
Like, what badass guy have you seen with an SMG, right? It's always like a machine gun or an assault rifle or like a shotgun.
Or just the handgun.
Or just the handgun.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. Seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Well, it's out of her mouth, actually. Also, I love this SMG in particular because it's so Russian. Climb up. Climb up what? Oh, that?
Oh, shit. Well, bye. Okay.
Jeez. Wait, what's... Is that the kitchen that you were just in?
No, I'm not on floor... Oh, maybe I am.
Yeah. You're just in that room, right? Okay, yeah. So that's how you can get by him without wasting ammo.
Yeah, but where did he he's still gonna be out there.
Yeah, I mean, you could kill him.
Is there any other reason to be in this room?
No, I want to say that was just to get by him, or maybe come in later from it when something else happens.
Oh.
Hmm. Hello. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, you might just want to climb up then.
He walked that way. Was he patrolling?
Possibly. He might have still been aggroed onto you. Wait.
This is where I was.
Oh, it's a circle. Oh, there she is. Yeah, this area is circular. It's circular! She's getting away.
Went to S2?
Yeah, so... like...
sub-level.
The bottom? Yeah, sub... I don't think you want to take an elevator ride with that. It's okay, she has the same impressive blocking that Ethan has. I can't wait for this like mechanic to come back in RE8, and it's even dumber. Like, the fucking like leaked content. Do you remember what that looked like, right?
No, I don't.
So I won't describe it in full detail, but you know, like the cleric beast from Bloodborne, right?
Yeah.
Imagine stuff like that. How are you going to block that? Might want to be careful just because you don't have any first aid.
Yeah, I
know. Oh, well, this knife fucks him up, actually. Never mind. I guess it's a little better than a pocket knife, so.
I mean, it looks better. What is
it's this? A bigger knife.
Oh, I can jab. Right.
Oh, an herb.
Thought I heard some walking, but. Like me? No, it's just this.
Just some squishy noises.
Just the flesh on the wall. I also don't want to waste all my ammo, like, straight off the bat.
I want to say after you complete this, like, dream section, you will get all the stuff that you have. Don't quote me on that, though.
It takes quite a bit to get rid of them.
Yeah, good old RAE SMGs being fucking useless.
I'm gonna try to just kill the normal ones normally.
Yeah, there's... ooh, stuff. Remote bomb.
Two of them.
There was a door right there.
Yeah, I know.
Don't know if it's openable. No, it is very not openable. Look at that horrible, horrifying electronic lock on it.
I need health.
It's just one? Don't think... there's another one?
How do we get up there?
Go down. Yeah, they can't just build some stairs that way. They have to make it very complicated.
Ah, fuck. I pulled my... fuck. That's not good. Fuck.
I guess you might want to get that herb.
There's sometimes that, like, the animation just keeps playing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's actually, like a one-third heal.
Alright.
Maybe like a fourth.
Although now I'll find a fucking chem fuel and I'll feel really sad. Can I open this or you need one of those fucking...
Alan, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Yep, there it is.
Why does it sound like
that? It sounded like a monster.
Yeah, yeah.
Like something getting ready to screech at you.
Corrosive.
Guess I have three of these. Melt this lock. Why does it look like the mold?
Probably because it's just a bad texture that they thought looked like acid.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
There you are, standing creepily at the door.
Evie, wait!
Now I can walk normal again.
There was another door in there, by the way.
Was it? Did you find her?
Yeah, no, it was to the left.
She ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Oh, it's locked.
Very locked.
Bad music is playing now.
So it makes it even sound like that being on this boat, you were just here with her, like Evelyn. Like, the crew wasn't even part of your horrifying shtick. Okay, there's another man. Two men. You do have those bombs too.
How do I use this bomb?
You put it down and they walk into it. I think you can detonate. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't.
Look,
think
it
I
turned
got that one.
It turned them into giblets.
This has like the worst recoil I've ever seen.
Yeah, it kicks like a bitch. Oh, it's dead.
Oh, he just died. Okay. Probably should have saved that bomb and just killed them. All right.
More corrosive. Yeah, I want to say that those are her lockpicks, basically. So there's stuff you can open. 60 machine gun bullets.
Alright, well. My watch.
Oh, it's on fire now.
Fuck.
Just see one.
Bully him. Okay, this knife rocks.
Yeah, it seems a lot stronger.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, this too.
No, it turned him into...
God, that does kick like a motherfucker.
It kicks hard. Like, it clearly was not meant to be used for more than just this level.
She go up. She go. She run away. Three.
Am I gonna be in there? Probably as soon as I hit the three button.
You just hold your knife up, ready to stab. Yeah.
I'm like, get him.
I don't think you could generate enough force like that to stab someone.
Emergency,
I'm gonna be real.
Safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Honestly, one of my worst fears would be stuck in an elevator.
I my worst fear is being stuck in an elevator, but it's not the thought of being stuck in it that makes me scared. It's the getting out of it.
Yeah, like what if it breaks down and you're trying to crawl through and it just cuts you into fucking half?
You just get bisected.
Okay, I don't have my watch out. Where's my watch?
I guess you don't have it locked on her yet, so you have to find her again.
No data. I went to the right floor, right? It said 3.
No, you're on 2 now.
What the? Oh, right, yeah.
Because I got stuck halfway through.
Oops, there should be a door over here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit. Oh, he died.
Oh, he's dead.
What? Okay. Well, waste
bullets. I guess you got him so directly that he didn't have much health after, because the first one you just kind of hit a little bit.
I only have 1 left. I'm going to save it.
I guess you can get back to Alan.
Already passed him, though.
No, he was on the other side.
Oh, look.
Oh. She got it.
This way?
Yeah, because I think...
Nope. We're not going that way.
I think you have to go that way.
Maybe I can get him to despawn. I go this way. Yeah, I thought he was right over there.
No, he's on the other side. Yeah, he's on this side. In that room. Yeah, to get to the stairs, you have to go through the kitchen.
Uh-oh.
He is very much not alive anymore.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
There's no save point either. I have to rely on literal saves.
I gotta pee. I've really needed to pee for like the last 3 minutes. Okay, I've done expending my bladder.
I think I have to go in here.
You have to, because the stairs are on that side. Supplements!
Okay, he despawned.
Oh, you... Yeah, book it!
I hate when the doors close by themselves.
Because it doesn't happen, ever.
It just makes me think something's over there.
Oh, yeah.
This is where I was. This is where I am in the future. Oh no, are you gonna mutate right in front of me?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
So what does Ethan do for a living?
He's just a journalist, I thought.
Don't say that.
And he can't figure out his wife does this?
Exactly. Like, I don't know what he does. I just want to say he's a journalist, but I could be wrong.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Amy, trying to take control. To, you have to fight her.
That's Evelyn, delicious
stop.
Looking.
Stop right now.
Don't touch me, Del.
Let's see. He's a systems engineer.
I don't know. This boat right now could use an engineer.
So now you've been infected.
Please don't throw enemies at me. My screen can barely...
No, I want to say you have to go to the laptop.
This is where you make Ethan a nice tape. Okay, can I do anything? No, I'm making it. All right. What did she even press right now that... Okay, you did not hear the boat sirens on this tape
you
the first
right.
time.
Never.
I didn't lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
Medium quality. She couldn't even give him a high quality video.
So what, like, she just makes it. What happens to it, though?
Oh, it's good. Oh, yeah, delicious. Come on, turn this hallway that way, too. Oh, no.
We'll be together forever.
I do like the little touch that it's like once you've been infected, you don't hear her like hear her talking.
Oh, this is an actual
you custom. Heard her in your head.
I love how you can even tell this is a cutscene.
Yeah, because it's so much nicer looking. Like the frame rate on this is so much higher for some reason. This looks like a bad PS2 cutscene, like an FMV. And there she goes.
She's dead. What happened to her jacket?
It was lost.
That's what this tape has been about.
The jacket.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never... a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Very funny.
Look, I can save now. Now that that tape is over, I can save. And my stuff should be like right through here, right? And my stuff so I can save my man. Her arms are looking a little gross.
A little grody. So wait, what's the... Yeah, that door.
The contents
have been taken. Oh, that's the where the shit was. Before.
I don't know which way is the correct way to go.
I want to say the elevator.
Can I open this? Ah. Ooh. Now you know I'm gonna have to fight shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Problem is, how does that machine gun stack up to a proper lockbox? How does the machine gun stack up to the fast ones?
Probably not very good.
can't even look at my health. It looks broken. And my stuff should... No, it's not this. Oh god, I need to burn that door. Alright, well, I guess to the elevator I go. So, Mia had, like, this badass ability to wield knives and fucking machine guns, and she'd been acting like a weak little shit the whole time?
I suppose.
Right, well. Ooh-wee. Yes. It looks like every other boat control room in every other Resident Evil game. Look around first. Oh, that dude. A remote bomb. Oh, the remote bombs might kill them quickly.
Yeah, remote bombs will probably mess them up.
Alright, I guess that's... good. Go click on that thing.
Maybe it still works.
I mean, it looks like it does. What is that camera angle? Oh, it's an elevator shaft.
Yeah.
Ah, delicious. He's on sub level 2.
I hope I make it in time.
Gonna be some bad shit around here.
Bottom level.
His thing still works.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
So we're reinfected again? Fucking trash.
I guess. It's so hard to tell, actually.
Ah, stuff. No, need lockpick. What the fuck? Maybe that'll work.
And a ship map.
I'm gonna shove this in there. It worked.
If only.
Okay, is there anywhere I can shove a lug wrench?
I actually don't know. I probably.
Brings me back. I imagine they want me to get that stuff before I.
Yes.
Travel down there.
I think you have to open the elevator.
Yeah, but that doesn't... No!
Bobblehead, we forgot about those.
I've probably missed a shitload.
I'm sure that's the case. I don't remember. I think I got like 4 BSA emblems when I first played RE5. Some of those are so...
I love the thought of those BSAA emblems because I have played RE5 so much, I could probably name all of them if I just walked by them.
Yeah.
Where the fuck do I put this shit?
I want to say you have to drop down and maybe you can come back later to get the gun.
Good thing that didn't hurt me.
Yeah. Surprisingly enough.
Third floor. Maybe I have to use the lug wrench on something.
I mean, there's still the first floor that we haven't really fully gone through.
Yeah, but there's enemies down there, so I don't think they want me to go that way.
You do have remote bombs now, so you do can deal with them.
Could deal with them.
I can't think of anything else that would be up here.
floor two yet? Probably not.
No, I don't think you can. Locked. Yeah, you have to get in there from some other way.
I mean, I can try to remote bomb.
I think that's what you have to do, is you just have to bomb the dudes. Actually, yeah, he's not patrolling anymore. He might come back, but you do have the means to deal with him. Yeah, he's here. Oh, this is a safe spot.
Oh,
a handgun. Maybe we should have gone this way.
We probably just got so far away from him, he despawned. That's all it was.
Yeah.
Shit, that's all that's in here is a handgun with two bullets. Also, there was another one patrolling over there.
Well, you got two bombs.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit, he jumped up. That's not good. Well, now I have now I have no bomb.
Well, he did blow him to smithereens. It might be handgun. It's gunpowder. Wait, we have a chem fluid, though.
Yeah, we do. Although, do I want to use it on health? No. I'll make some bullet. Fuck it. This is the hardest decision of my life. I don't want to make measly ass handgun ammo.
I don't think you have a choice. Unless you can kite whatever's back there. So that's walled off.
Is there anything useful in here?
Papers. Dear Janet. Dear Janet. Hey, how's it going? I guess a half a year or so will have passed. I'm not gonna read all this. There must be something on this jacket, but it might just be bullshit. It makes it. There's so something on that jacket, but what is it? Isn't that like the little light thing?
See anything. I hate the boat noises.
Okay, wait. Maybe there's something on the other jacket. Beauty in the Black Lagoon.
Is there another jacket?
There is. It's one to the right of it.
Oh. No, I can't pick that one up. Why is this one pick upable?
I have no idea. Okay, well, you have two first aid meds now.
Taking a nip in the bunk room, half asleep, I hear a kid, a little girl laughing, or was it all in my head? I woke up. I'm sort of ruckish. I hear one out there. Okay, that may help me. I don't know if 10 bullets is enough to kill him.
I don't know if it is either. You could make it just the precautionariness.
I could rush. I have two.
We need to figure out where this lug nut is. Where a lug nut is to be lug nutted.
See him. Just chilling.
It's one of the crawlers. Okay, wait. Let's pull up your map.
Forget I have this. Oh, there's nothing over. Wait, no, there's something right here.
There's the rec room above us that we haven't been in, or I don't think we can get in. I think that means. Is there a T legend? That didn't fucking help. yeah, so it looks like we have to go into that room.
What's this right here?
That just appears to be like a closet.
Yeah, is there something in it?
I maybe run by it and see if you can even try to get into the door next to that dude.
I don't know. That's risking health for nothing. I could come back because it doesn't seem to be an important room.
Okay, we'll check the rest of the map then.
I don't suppose this.
What other rooms have we not explored then?
Hang on, let me get in a safe place.
All right, so map.
All right. So I think.
Oh, so the rec room needs a corrosive.
Oops. No, it needs a lockpick.
No, that was a corrosive lock.
Okay.
You just walked by it. It was one of those ones that needs a corrosive. Floor 2, we can't even get to. Floor 3, I think we've been in all those rooms except the one that needs another corrosive. And floor 4 was the bridge, and we've got everything there. I don't see any other places to go.
We may have to go and trigger Ethan.
Well, we have to go down for that.
Yeah, how do we get down? We need an elevator. We're running from.